A1 speech, and the topic is read a story to you all guys. And today I'm going to read you a story called A Letter to Juliet. Dear Juliet, they said that you have an elixir to heal every broken heart, every sad, bad romance, even its bleeding. And now, I'm trying to write you a letter about mine because I want to be healed. Dear Juliet, he's a prince, and I am a living Cinderella. How I met him was really like how you met your dearest Romeo at a dance party. He comes directly to me. Everyone's laurels were overshadowed by his. He comes directly to me, and the light only sparkled on him. He was so